Tattoos didn't start in the 1700s when the explorer Cook found his way to Tahiti and used the word tatau, which then has been used for the official term where we officially started to say tattoo. They're actually more than 5,000 years old, with Atsi, the Iceman. He was actually found on the border between Austria and Italy in the Alps, and he was found in 1991. Found to have over 61 tattoos, mostly over joints or his lower extremities. There was some thought that his tattoos were actually an ancient form of acupuncture. We've come a long way with tattoos since then. From when, hey, you shouldn't get a tattoo, to the 1960s, when Janis Joplin started having tattoos and they became more mainstream, to when I was growing up, and Tupac Shakur had tattoos everywhere. And now, anyone could have tattoos. Maybe even your doctor.